When that spring is compressed due to resistance on the bit, it's going to push that hammer into the anvil, causing it to hit over and over in the same direction that the bit is turning. This is called rotational impact, and it's what makes these things so powerful. The difference in torque between these two because of that impact mechanism is absolutely massive.